so now, so here we go. What I want you to do, all right, is I'll kind of walk you through this. I want you, and we're just gonna go last time. This is it. Okay, so first of all, come attention, bow. All right, and do this to your best. Okay, so block to your left. Now, again, your eyes are going inside because you're thinking about what am I doing. What I want you to do is drop your weight, sit in the center, get your weight here, lock it here, and then step up and get your right hand up and your left hand up. Cool. To your right. Again, don't lean forward. Be here. Rock to your right. Boom, boom, boom. Get the hand up here. All right, now, first lock. Rock forward, yeah. Second, spear hand. Now, wait a minute. Look in the mirror. See what you're doing. Turn and chop. Or turn and hammer, I mean. Step and punch. Keep that foot there and bring everything up to it. Okay, stay right there. Make sure I got you. I don't got you. All right. All right, first move. Ready and coming back. Go. Yeah. Two. Three. Okay. Now here's the move. Stop. Don't move. Here's the line. You want to be able to go from here. All right, here it is. Crank it back to your left. No. Left comes back to right. Yep. Spin around. Okay. Imagine that your right foot is taped to the floor. It can't be moved. So here we go. Come on back. We're going to go here. Turn around this way. Okay, so now, just look at your right foot. See where it's at. Put it on that blue spot. How about that? Okay, so you can't leave the blue spot. Okay? So we're going to go like this. Pull it up. Spin around, and step, bang, bang, nice, fake high five, boom, there we go.